Hi and welcome to this short announcement here on MRTV. And well, this short announcement is that there's going to be a short hiatus, a short break from new videos. Next week for sure, I'm not going to do any new videos. And well, yesterday there was no MRTV Live, and the week before there also was no MRTV Live. And as I have already written to the community, there's going to be changes in my professional future. The thing is, I need to earn money. Just like all of you, I need to earn money. I have a family that I have to take care for. And well, that's why there's going to be some changes. And well, I will talk about these changes for sure once everything is confirmed and finalized. And these things are not finalized right now. So as you know, I started MRTV like 2 years ago, and well, I went into it full time because I hoped that I was hoping that VR in general would go through the roof and that there would be mass adoption quite soon, and then I would have like 200,000, 300,000 subscribers and that I could live from that. Well, as we all know, we have not reached that point yet. And I simply cannot live from how the channel is going right now. And as you know, being an independent channel, I'm not taking money from the big corporations to stay independent, and I want to keep it like this. So that's why some changes have to come, and I'm working on these changes. And I was thinking like long time how to make this happen, how to keep on working on the channel, how to keep MRTV alive, and it's going to stay alive. That part I can tell you already, but how can I do so and at the same time earn enough money to make this happen and stay independent at the same time? And I can tell you that I did come up with a solution for this, and I think the solution is very exciting. I can keep on promoting VR like I do, and probably even better so, and stay independent. Now, I've been working on this in the background for quite a while now, and now we're getting into the phase that is like really like exciting for me, and I have to put all of my power and time into it, and that's why I cannot really work on these other videos. I cannot play Vertigo 2, and I cannot talk about it with you and all these things. I have to put all of my time into working on this, finalize everything, and then hopefully very soon I can tell you what exactly this is about. Probably next week, next weekend perhaps. Not exactly sure if it's going to be next weekend, but very, very soon I can tell you all the details. And I'm really very much looking forward to this. And that's it for this announcement. Yeah, so I'm looking forward to see you then for this announcement. It could happen that I might go live in the meantime, but not for talking and not for my normal videos. Just probably I'm going to do a live gameplay because I need to relax a bit from what I'm doing. And it might happen that I go live for a little VR game, but normal videos and normal MRTV Live is not going to happen until I tell you what I came up with. All right, that's it for this short announcement. And you know what? I'm really very much looking forward to see you in the next one. Until then, bye.